of this land?
Yes, sir.
Do you give yourself freely as her husband?
Yes.
Do you accept him as your legal wife?
Yes.
Do you have your ring?
Her ring?
Yeah.
Must I do?
Please, group, please. Follow me. Gina.
Gina.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
Of my love.
Of my love.
And loyalty.
And loyalty.
For the rest of my life.
For the rest of my life.
Jen Edward,
take this ring
as a sign of my love,
and loyalty
for the rest of my life.
I accept.
Do you have an array or aras? Yeah? Array is a symbol of responsibility of the husband to his wife and children. It consists of 13 coins to symbolize 12 months of the year and extra months of prosperity. Group, please. Gina.
Gina.
Receive this array.
Receive this array.
As a symbol of my responsibility.
As a symbol of my responsibility.
To work hard.
To work hard.
And do my best.
And do my best.
For our family.
For your family. Our family.
I accept. You may now express your love and loyalty for each other. Bride and groom, please. Again, follow me. We take each other.
Take each other.
To be lawfully wedded couple.
To be lawfully wedded as a couple.
To have.
To have.
And to hold.
And to hold.
From this day.
From this day.
Forward.
Forward.
For better.
For better.
Or worse.
Or worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Okay. By virtue of the power bestowed upon me by the Republic of the Philippines as mayor of this municipality, and all of you present here to witness the love of our newlyweds, I now accept and confirm the marriage you have contracted and pronounced, you husband and wife. Congratulations. Thank you. Making the bride.